back, and today I'm going to be doing a day in the life in quarantine. I normally get up around 10, depending on when I go to sleep, because sometimes I'm watching a show and I end up going to bed at like 2. Last night I only went to bed at 12 or something. So I woke up at like 9:30-ish, 10.
If we never met, I'd be drunk waking up in someone else's bed. I'd be lost in a crowded room of...
I'll just make my bed, but I put all my pillows over there so that I can lean against them and watch my TV. So Sky told me that The Society is really good, so I'm gonna watch that right now. So I only watched a little bit of The Society, but now it is the time where I'm just gonna go get ready for the day and see what it's like outside so I know what to wear, because I'm also going riding today. So I wore my brown Strucks a couple days before this, like for a couple days, and my burgundy Strucks are in the wash, so I'm going to wear my Elation breeches. And also go check out my riding closet, it'll be at the end of this video. Weather, and it's supposed to be 50 degrees and feel like 15 when I'm at the barn. I'm wearing this Gap sweater, my Elation breeches, and my brown and white spotted tall socks. Before I go to the barn, I just checked to make sure if there's any... That scared me so much. So there's nothing new. I washed my bed stuff yesterday, and I did my laundry the other day. There's no more I have to do right now, because my laundry hamper's not even close to being full. And I did the dishes last night, so I'm good. Today I go from 1 to 3. I go from 1 to 3 to the bar. So right now I'm at my desk, but this is when I like go on my computer to see if I have any like schoolwork that needs to be done, because it is Sunday and most of my schoolwork has to be passed in either Sunday or Friday. So all my work is done. We get like assigned work every week and I finished mine. Now I'm gonna get ready and head to the bar.
Fake friends, I wouldn't even know what love is if we never met. What if I never started singing? What if you never told your family you were leaving when you felt the pressure? There's a million different reasons we shouldn't be together, but when I put it all together, it all comes back to you. If we never met, I'd be drunk waking up in someone else's bed. I'd be lost in a crowded room of fake friends. I wouldn't even know what love is if we never met. What if I never left Nashville? What if you never called me back when I asked you something stupid about the weather? It all happened for a reason, 'cause you put me back together. But when I put it all together, it all comes back to you, you, you. I love it when the only light is me, you, and the moon. And baby, when I close my eyes, I'm thinking about if we never met. Up in someone else's bed.
I said I was such a good boy, and Isabella wrote these sparks. So we just worked on a couple transitions, and then now we're just gonna put them away in the pasture, and then I have to clean up my tack box.
All my fake friends, I wouldn't even know what love is if we never met.
just put sun out and I'm gonna go do my tack box now, but I'm not gonna videotape me actually doing it. I'll just videotape like what it looks like afterwards. Inside. So right now I just got picked up from the barn and we're picking up the camper. So we got the trailer home and now I have to move the side by side because you had to put the trailer over there. So I just took Molly out to use the washroom.
Hey! Hey, Mom. Great style.
So we just finished moving everything around to put the camper back in because we might go camping soon. Yeah, I'm just here with little Molly. Now I'm just gonna go get a shower. So I think I might just start editing like the first bit of this video and get some clips edited. And I might bake something depending on if I have time. So, choose your plans. Right now I'm actually going to go fishing, bass fishing. So, we're at the beach, like, place that we go, bass fishing. We don't think there's gonna be any fish, because my dad's looking at some, like, charts to see when the fish are gonna come. And there isn't any, so we might not be fishing. But, you know, it's okay. I'm gonna just finish editing the first part of my video, like, before this. I just got home and I let Mals out. Okay, so we're just about to have a little snack.
We're burnt. Somebody put and you eat me.
Thanks.
Did you take care of her?
Mm-hmm. So I just got back from fishing. Right? So I just got back from fishing and we didn't catch anything this time. But we're just gonna have something quick to eat. And yeah. I might go watch some TV. So I just was on the phone with my mom and we talked about a couple things about this new saddle I was thinking about. So stay tuned for our next vlog to see this whole situation about saddles. But yeah, I think I'm gonna end this video here. I'm just gonna watch maybe some TV or Netflix or something. But I hope you guys enjoy it and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.